3 years, 7 months, and 21 days. From November 25th, 2012. Now it's time to take this journey further. Waters. To quote Nina Simone, life is short. People aren't easy to know. They aren't easy to know, so if you don't tell them how you really feel, you're not going to get anywhere. So this next album is about me. I'm going to let you know what I feel and how I deal with myself over the past 3 years of performing on so many stages in different places with emotions I never had expected and a name I don't own. I've lost so many, gained so many. Waters is letting you in to the most bare, wild, and brutal sides of my world. Waters is setting myself free of all fear. Well, I'm the kind of person who sits back and observes every person who comes into my life because I long to be connected with them on a deeper level. Because to me, a soul connection is the key to finding the essential beauty of each other's individual natures. Jordan to me is a very distinctive artist. He's the kind of artist who sort of triggers you to see things in a different perspective. I found that when I made the collaboration with Jordan on Seed's music video, and it's pretty unique how we came to know each other. The relationship was built through cyberspace and we didn't even get to meet each other during the making of Seed's, but something so sacred is born out of it. It's pretty clear that we had that soul connection. I guess that pretty much explains why I wanted to create more beautiful things with him visually for my second album, Waters.
Kalau bisa sih pas lagi gue kirim video itu, Seeds itu, lu langsung, let's publish this shit. Apa yang membuat lu?
About being subjective, karena gue udah suka sama tone-tone lo, dan gue udah kayak, ya gue nontonin video lo dari awal lo di Vimeo, dan segala macam. Jadi kayaknya, subjective ada sih, kayak, I think 50%. No, I'm just kidding. Tapi, I mean, like, kalau lo udah, ya, apa ya, udah tahu yang lo suka kemana dan lo menyukai karya seseorang, itu kan berarti udah bikin lo, apa ya, even yeah. Untuk ngajak orang ini kolaborasi, lo udah percaya aja. You don't have, like, it's not a burden for you. It's not, like, a hard thing for you to, like, connect or collaborate kalau lo udah suka sebenarnya sama lo.
Tapi, ya, tapi lo tahu kalau gue buat sesuatu, gue pasti akan lama dan... Bagaimana kalau tiba-tiba gue buat modelnya?
You know, it's actually a pain in the ass. Gak bercanda.
Tapi bagaimana?
Gue tau artis yang genius itu, they tend to be very, they have this sickness, kayak compulsive disorder, dan segala macam. Dan being perfectionist is one. Dan lo salah satunya.
Tapi bagaimana misalnya gue buat videonya itu, tiba-tiba ada orang model, dia gak pakai baju, tiba-tiba dia... take a shit there for 3 minutes. Are you going to like it or not? Because I made it, or are you going? Atau lu akan complain?
Kenapa ada? Gak kayak gitu ya?
gak gimana mikir deh. Misalnya lu ada satu orang yang lu suka.
Gak tau, gue nggak yakin lu bakal bikin kayak gitu juga sih. I don't know. Somehow kayak gue udah tau. Iya nggak sih?
But what if?
Kayak gue udah tau aja apa yang sebenarnya gitu tanpa lo ngasih tau apa yang di si otak lo. Gue udah tau karena gue udah punya gambaran lo secara keseluruhan. Kayak apa yang lo udah bikin, terus apa yang lo post di Instagram. It kind of shows you who you really are. And ya udah, jadi gue kayak udah punya gambaran. Jadi untuk mikir lo bakal bikin cewek naked, terus tadi ngapain lo?
Take a shit.
Yeah,
okay, nggak
mungkin.
Well, who knows?
It's a disgrace. No, it's not.
It's not.
It's not. It's not. Would you say it's an art?
No. No, I don't have. Emang kehabisan ide aja gitu. Jadi gue bilang.
Yeah. Well. Either lo gak suka sama lagu gue, lo bakal suka itu pasti sih.
Well. gue suka the presentation-nya Neo Nomura. Itu kenapa gue mencoba untuk telusuri lagunya, liriknya, sampai gue bela-belain ke luar kota sama temen gue di tengah-tengah hutan dan tempat rumah itu bekas penyiksaan tentara Nazi di kota Prancis itu, which is super creepy. Dan it's a good experience.
Dan kayak gue kan ketemu lo kayak di Vimeo and like I didn't even know like you were actually Indonesian. Kayak gue nggak tahu walaupun nama lo Jordan Marzuki tapi that's kayak mungkin Jordannya kali ya yang kayak agak foreign gitu, ngerti gak sih? Terus apa pas gue kayak akhirnya penasaran terus gue kayak cari lo and then oh ternyata dia orang Indonesia gitu. Gue ketemu Insta, I think I remember I found your Instagram eventually. Karena pas pertama gue berusaha browse, lo belum punya Instagram pas pertama kali. And then you had an Instagram. Terus udah gitu gue kayak gak sengaja kan ketemu ternyata, and then I don't know how it happened, I think the universe just met for us to like meet in person and then we met. Cuman kayak yang masih gue penasaran adalah saat gue kasih lagu gue Seeds, what did you actually like absorb from the feeling of like listening to the whole song? Lo ngerasain apa dan kayak imaginary lo yang timbul pertama apa?
Imaginary yang timbul pertama ada satu orang dia jalan tempat di mana dia disoriented, pokoknya dia disoriented banget. Tapi tempat itu dia sebenarnya udah mengenali semua. Gue interpretasinya itu agak kayak religious juga, terlahir kembali, something. You born again.
In the same way,
lu juga not in the good way, you born again dan lu terulang kembali. It's seperti film apa ya? Yang pokoknya setiap hari lu ngulang-ulang aja terus.
Thank you.
Gimana? The waters. Jadi gue dengar waters.
Iya, yeah, waters.
Apa waters? Air?
It's a form of water. Water is a form of water. Kayak gak tau sih, mungkin apa ya, Seeds kalau kayak dengerin materialnya dan even kayak video-video yang ada di Seeds itu semua kayak earthy, gak ada air gitu loh, kayak kurang sejuk, ya gak sih, kayak Seeds, yaudah ground, earth, ground, stiff, kaku, gitu. Terus waters tuh gue pengen bikin sesuatu yang lebih kayak apa ya, yang sifatnya tuh kayak lo unpredictable, kayak it's full of waves, tiba-tiba kayak pasang, tiba-tiba surut, tiba-tiba, ngerti gak sih? Sesuatu yang kayak moving, tap. Kalau Seeds kan kayak yang teratur, ngerti gak sih lo maksud gue? Kayak scripted, teratur, full of concept. I want waters to be like very spontaneous, waves, blood, flash, ngerti gak sih? Kayak unpredictable, orang gak tahu kayak ini secara visual tuh bakal kayak gimana flow-nya dan segala macam. Plus, kenapa waters juga, I think I had like some kind of experiences for the past 3 years after releasing Seeds yang akhirnya it changed the whole perspective about being a musician or being an artist myself, gitu. Kayak apa ya, gue gak mau just settle di satu area and being comfortable in one zone. I wanna like, you know, reach out to other things as well. Gitu, jadi kayak itu waters, apa itu sifatnya waters, ya kan? Kayak it can go anywhere, even it can just hit the rocks and the rocks will just lose it, gitu. Kayak gitu sih. Dan juga mungkin for the past 3 years I had one of my best friends died in 2013.
And then one of like the people who supported me, Nomura, yang dari pertama itu juga sempat meninggal, Mas Denny Sakri.
Mm-hmm.
Sempat meninggal. No. Mas Denny Sakri meninggal. Itu sih yang bikin gue kayak, I think this is it, like this is the time that I have to like make my own shit, you know. Mm-hmm. Kalau tadinya gue kayak ada ibaratnya support system yang kayak, ayo Ara, gue bantuin dari bagian se- I just have to feel like I don't have one.
Okay,
you know,
so.
And I only have waters in me. And waters, kalau gue asumsiin tuh kayak my faith, my own faith, my grace, my mm-hmm. helping grace gitu, kayak yang gue sendiri yang bakal bikin gue maju gitu.
Jadi,
so I have to like reach out like what I said before.
Jadi lebih ini waters mendekatannya personal, more personal.
More personal. It talks about my life for mm-hmm. the past 3 years after releasing Seeds.
Will be fun kalau waters ini kita buat.
Yeah,
in,
and that is why.
In a not dramatic. Gak dramatis, tetapi somehow pendekatannya gak secara langsung personal,
yeah.
tapi bisa reach audience
yeah.
tanpa harus asking for sympathy atau apa.
Yeah.
Dan menurut gue sih, menurut saya, gue, bisa, would be fun to make something.
I think it will.
Based on your experience, waters, then again harus ada benang merah dari Seeds dan juga benang merah ke depannya.
Yeah.
Dari waters, apa yang lo mau buat itu harus connected. So dari style, dari semua, dan
yeah.
sebelumnya ini
is that
series.
What you're thinking? Karena gue menurut,
yeah.
because I thought you're gonna like end all these things with Seeds and then you're trying to like make something
mm-hmm.
new for
mm-hmm.
waters,
mm-hmm.
but then you're just saying it bahwa lu mau ngerelate yang apa yang lu
mm-hmm.
buat to waters,
yeah.
and how,
yeah.
how are you gonna do that?
Dan also relates dari karya-karya gue yang udah ada juga. So mm-hmm. basically waters itu seperti scoring
mm-hmm.
untuk
yeah.
karya. So
yeah.
win-win solution.
Dan gue inget banget pas pertama gue kasih lo, I was actually giving you like two songs,
mm-hmm.
Waters
mm-hmm.
sama Sapphire. Itu lo kenapa choose yang Water? Padahal gue sendiri sebenarnya pengen Waters tuh jadi single pertama,
mm-hmm.
tapi gue nggak pengen kayak nanti ngasih lo kayak ngasih lo yaudah Waters ya lo buatin,
mm-hmm.
tapi gue kayak ngasih lo option,
mm-hmm.
ya kan?
Mm-hmm.
Ingat nggak?
Yeah,
I think I gave you like three songs, not two.
Yes.
Three kan?
Yeah.
Was it three?
Tiga.
Yeah, three songs, and then you chose Water.
Oh, pertama gue suka ininya dengan tone-nya.
Kayak lo banget gitu ya?
Jadi kalau gue dengar musik tuh selalu gue ngebayangin. Kalau gue bikin music videonya, apa yang terjadi? Dan The Waters itu kebetulan langsung ada di kepala gue, apa yang ada di kepala gue.
Itu langsung keluar.
Sama kayak Seeds.
Hmm.
Itu kenapa gue pilih Seeds. Ingat gue waktu awal-awal,
yeah.
lu ngasih beberapa lagu.
Oh iya, yeah. sama, I did the same thing, right?
Yeah, formulanya
yeah.
sama.
Iya. Yeah.
Dan kebetulan kalau gue denger musik, itu gue juga, instead gue denger, gue juga kebayang. Walaupun it's bukan gue yang direct, tapi gue lebih kebayang. This is kayak gue ngedengerin soundtrack film gitu.
Hmm.
Itu akan ada apa, ada yang kejadian di belakang musik ini. Entah itu berhubungan atau enggak. Apa karena cuman mirip aja situasi dengan, atau gue bisa relate sendiri. Dan Waters itu, walaupun yang gue denger masih raw banget, itu gue...
Iya, yeah. itu even belum di mix.
Yes.
I remember I gave you the file yang gue bikinnya di garage band masih.
Mm-hmm.
Belum diapa-apain kemanapun
yeah.
dan segala macam masih
yeah.
raw.
Yeah, that's basically all. Jadi karena gue suka musik, gue langsung gak kebayang apa yang mau gue buat.
Mm.
Jadi,
yeah.
Waters. Dan setelah gue dengar
Like to put it very bluntly, Waters can
kayak memancing imajinasi lo pas dengerin musiknya. Mm-hmm. Isn't that what you're trying to say?